Hi, I'm Klaus-Lüngen Christensen. In this short video, I will introduce the reflection-based scattering coefficient applied in ODEON. Most of today's room acoustics program make use of scattering coefficient applied to each surface, which are used in order to describe surface scattering due to roughness of material and diffraction caused by limited surface size. The problem is that different scattering coefficients must be assigned to surfaces with same material due to their size and position. And the surfaces will scatter sound in the same manner, no matter if they are close to or far from the sources. Therefore, we have developed the reflection-based scattering method, which combines scattering caused by diffraction due to typical surface dimensions, angle of incidence, distance to surface edges, and incident path length, with the surface scattering due to roughness. The method is called the reflection-based scattering coefficient because the scattering coefficients applied at reflection is unique to each reflection. Each of the two scattering effects are modeled as frequency-dependent functions. The benefits are twofold. We separate the use-specified surface scattering, the scattering coefficient, from the room geometry, making this input compatible with scattering coefficients as they are measured. And we are able to include scattering due to diffraction, which is distance and angle-dependent, and as such is not known before the source and receiver are defined and the calculation takes place. An example on this is that a desktop will provide strong specular component to its user, whereas it will provide scattered sound at remote distances. Here follows an example with a room where we have applied the same scattering coefficients to all surfaces in the model. But due to their different sizes, they provide different scattering. This is due to the reflection-based scattering method applied in ODEON. Thank you for taking the time to watch this small video on the reflection-based scattering coefficient.